As you can see, the camera is mounted here. We are about to go tubing. Right now. Go ride on golf carts. Cause frick yeah, golf carts. Don't push me. You don't know me. You ain't better than me. You ain't got nothing on me. Alright, we're headed to do another lap on golf carts around the golf course just cause it's fun. And we're gonna bring two golf carts and it's probably gonna turn into a very aggressive race like it always does. It won't be as bad as the time we got pulled over by police, though. That was a bad time. I don't want to talk about that time. You were supposed to play in reverse first. Oh, yikes. Get out of here, Leland. Where are you going? Let's just start here and go to the second hole. Yeah, I wish we could go like 1 mile an hour at least when we went up hills, but our golf carts are kind of weak and old, so we don't. They're still fun though. All right, let's go this way. Toward the gazebo. Humans could literally walk faster than this people are going right now. Hey, what are you doing?
Hurry up!
No, I can't go any faster, stop it. Serpentine. Serpentine! Ah! Serpentine! Ooh, a gazebo. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! The worst idea! Yes! So now, we're heading back. We basically have to off-road back to our house because we got arrested, basically, last time we were on the road. Come on, slow folks! Here, look. We're just driving along casually, you know, right? Doing our thing. No! Look at, literally I could like walk my fingers, we're going so slow. Boo! We've been overtaken, we must retaliate. Oh my god. Jamie, give that man a high five.
Really bad high five.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Their cart is faster than us, it isn't fair. Oh, through the sprinkler. Oh! What a beautiful ride. So dangerous, and just as the parents got home so we didn't get in trouble. Until they see this vlog. Great! You guys, look, I want to show you this bridge. This is a very small bridge that my family built a very long time ago when I was here. I don't even know if it's safe at all, but we did it together. That's what makes it cute. And there's a spider web on me. Ah! Whatever. Good day. Whoa, it's not safe for two people! There's froggies. How safe did you feel?
Not very.
Good. We're leaving.
Doing the walk.
I know. I don't want this. I don't want this. gonna grab my soaking wet bathing suit. What?
What the frick? Are you kidding me?
You could probably just wrap it in that. It doesn't need to be in a mask.
No, my bathing suit. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Well, I won't see them for like basically the whole semester. Probably over break sometime, but it's sad. Sad I won't see this one either.
I know.
I know, he's going. No! I don't want to go. I'm really not feeling this. No. I should probably just stop going in reverse now. But I can't. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Yovi made this record.
Brand deals, and you know, I can't.
Bravo's help. What's it like? 2 minutes? 2 minutes to the place?
One minute
to the house.
Yours, I think that he'll be fine. He'll be just
We've been listening to Ear Biscuits the entire way. If you guys don't listen to this podcast, it's incredible. Incredible. That doesn't make any sense. What'd you even say? She's not even saying words. We did it. We made it to the place of the white shirt on black car. Ooey. I'm wearing my Beam shirt too if you guys want us to check it. Wait, where's the Beam logo? Oh, there it is. Tiny one. This is the new shirt. Spoilers. But, I'm happy to not be in a car, and we have a whole week before we do it again.
Yes!
Shoot. Okay, what is this? Do it. Oh, whoa, splash zone. Cucumber splash zone. Come on, Jamie. Alright, yeah, I wanna do it. Here, let me trade you.
Okay.
I'll take the cucumber and the device. So I just...
Yep.
It's that easy.
It's that easy.
No way. Sorry, things don't get that easy. Am I...
Yeah.
This is real.
They're beautiful.
How many do I do?
That's probably good. We've got a lot of cucumbers in there.
Jamie, open your mouth. We all have to be ready.
Should I do it this way or this way?
That way.
Sideways.
Dad, be ready too.
Oh God. Should I maybe cover my eyes or something?
Someone's gonna get knocked out. Follow through.
I bet they're just gonna like fall off his
way. Yeah. It's worth it. We're really prepared.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god! That was so dangerous.
Next round, helmet.
What? Ah, that's hot. That's hot. Ow! Come on, sports. Cook yourself.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again.
Wait, why is this happening? Because 12 told you to?
12 says that I can avoid...
Steven Spielberg, Bill Gates, now here comes the cream.
I can avoid this penalty if I allow myself to be done up.
Are you a belly dancer? Yeah, Jamie. Only because it's 12:40. Is this just happening? Yeah, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yeah. 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 This is my bed for tonight. I'm very exhausted and I'm going to sleep. It's 1 a.m. now. I'm going to get up at like 6-ish to edit my vlog. Maybe not 6. Probably later than that. I don't think I'm going to be able to get up that early. I've been really working to get the vlogs done and edited and up on Vessel on time so that they can get up on YouTube in good time so you all can see them. Or wherever you see it. Just, you know, you watch it. You know. Alright, well, thank you all so much for watching. I really love it. I appreciate it. I had such a great day traveling and I'm glad to be back with the crew and we're doing great things. We're going to have such a fun day tomorrow. It's going to be wonderful. Alright, well, thank you all so much for watching. Alright, finish that hard, follow your dreams, and I'll see you in a vlog tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!